Can I ask you a quick question?
Hang on, I'm going in here.
Immediately, the wall goes up. Hand in your face.
Would you support an assault weapons ban to protect my children?
Just a brush off and immediately. I'm a constituent. I deserve the ability to talk to my elected officials because that's what they're paid for. That's their job.
Just a couple of questions, Congressman.
Following his City Club speech, Congressman Peter Roskam wasn't talking to anyone.
No. Congressman, why are you running from us?
I grew up in Naperville, right in the heart of the 6th Congressional District, Peter Roskam's district. Typical suburban upbringing. My parents are gay, Barb and Terry. My parents were public school teachers for 30 years. The reality is they could have been fired legally for being who they are. Adding sexual orientation protections for LGBTQ families mattered a lot. You cannot discriminate against someone for their sexual orientation. That's just not right. And so I went down to Springfield to lobby my local representative. I just distinctly remember, right? You're excited to be there and you've got a story to tell. You're ready to talk about your family. Eventually we get waved into the office. Peter gets up, shakes our hand. What are you here to talk about? And said, the expansion of the Human Rights Act to protect people who are gay, sexual orientation. And he almost immediately kind of, his body language shifts and he just puts his hand across the desk, waves it in my face, and he said, that's just not my issue. That's just not gonna be something I can really work with you guys on. I look up and Peter's up already out of his desk. Have a great day, welcome to the Capitol. That was it. We were in there for not even a minute. There were gay people all throughout the state that needed this protection, and we don't even get the chance to talk about it. A hand in your face, not my issue, have a good day.
Nice to meet you. How are you?
Hi.
Hi. How are you? Good to see you.
Good. Yeah.
Thank you.
Wish you could see you more often.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, man.
Wait, I have a question for you.
He should be coming to people and saying, I don't care who you are, what you are, or what your issue is, I want to learn more about it. You at least have to show the minimum of respect to your constituents. Peter Roskam just waved me off.